display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Park Seo Joon is keeping everyone smiling on the set of his hit TV and drama What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. See also, Koreans choose which TV shows they are enjoying the most in June. The actor's agency Content Y recently shared some behind-the-scenes shots of Park Seo Joon, the smiling brightly on set, showing off that grin fans love that reaches his eyes. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. A member of the production crew said, Park Seo Joon is always boosting the staff's spirits with his lively energy. He shares ideas about his character Lee Young Joon and witty ad-libs that make everyone laugh. He's the mood maker on set. I think his happy energy is coming across well on screen too. Please continue to look forward to the Lee Young Joon that he's creating. Park Seo Joon's character Lee Young Joon in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim is the vice president of his company, who's incredibly clever but clueless about love. The story begins when his secretary of 9 years, played by Park Min Young, suddenly announces she's quitting so she can have time to find love and get married, and Lee Young Joon then sets out on a mission to get her to stay. Meanwhile, there are mysteries about their past that have yet to be revealed. Park Seo Joon's performance in the drama has been making viewers' hearts race and has earned him the #1 spot on Good Data Corporation's most buzzworthy actors list for 3 weeks in a row. Meanwhile, the drama has been a hit in the ratings, consistently coming in first in its time slot. The next episode of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs on June 27 at 9:30 p.m. KST. Watch the drama from the first episode below.